What? Every time I leave, it pops! What is this? Oh my god. I actually missed the winner's queue. It's so over. Guys, can you believe it? We're like 10 wins from Challenger right now. That's crazy. Oh my god. Let's go to my like first videos on my second channel. I probably have really ugly hair. Let's see. Oh my god, this is the first one. Oh my god, my hair. Ah! But why am I so emo? What? Yay or nay? Do I go back to this? I'm live every single day at twitch.tv/CatEvolve. See you guys there. Whereas Let's Cute actually allows you to do something in the lane, right? You might be able to poke him. You might be able to take short trades. Walk back after I fucking flash Q, knowing that he wants to ult me. Dodge it. Trying something different this game because I'm so turbo fed. Oh! Aphelios! Brother! Bro, I wanted to go on that dagger and just hit R so bad. I don't think you understand. Wow, that CC. That's fine. We win. Massive. Holy. GG. 22-6. GG. Tsundere! Going Tsundere Katarina, guys!
Tsundere! Tsundere Katarina! Tsundere! Tsundere time!
Don't think that trade was worth for you, my friend. He must not know about me going Tsundere. What the hell? Tsundere time!
라스트리안 어미.
Hey guys, am I f***ing bad for existing? Hello? Like, why are we running away? Thankfully, I still killed her. My team just left. They did not give a fuck about me. I can't f***ing see! Go tank the tower for me. Tank the f***ing tower! Good boy! Good Leona! Tsundere! My guys. Oh, what am I doing? Huh? Fling him! Oh, nice. Sorry. Hey, they're all going bot. Now, if I know anything, Ezreal or Diana are gonna greed for this mid lane wave. Oh, the FF. Never mind, I don't know anything. GG! Okay. Close. Well, shit, I should have dodged that and then ulted. Honestly, I didn't think it was gonna hit me. I thought it was gonna hit my minion that was next to me. And I was like, that was my perfect frame to ulti him because it was gonna get blocked by a creep. But it didn't, so my bad. Really bad W from me. What? Okay.